Okay, get in here.
Okay. Quick. She can wait one game.
Minutes?
Huh? Yeah. Should be okay. 20 minutes? It's 10 minute halves?
It's about 20 minutes.
Okay. Red.
Even though we're home, do they do that?
But whatever. We lost our defender, huh?
The focus is on Robert Lewandowski in a rich vein of form and number one on the scoring charts. Can he do it again today? Live on EA TV.
It's Germany.
And everyone is ready to go here in Berlin at the Olympiastadion.
Is Berlin further north?
Yeah. And I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Bundesliga. It is Hertha Berlin up against Bayern Munich.
What?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players.
He's still young in this,
key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
They play during halftime. That's why they're dressed up.
Oh, is that what it is?
A look at the Hertha starting lineup.
Well, they're starting with an attacking 4-5-1 formation with three players in advance of two holding midfielders. But it's important that the wide players come in field to join the centre forward at the right time.
Oh, we could just sim those Portugal matches too.
The initial 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer begins in goal. Niklas Süle starts with Dayo Upamecano in central defence. Kingsley Coman starts with Serge Gnabry on the flanks. And leading the attack today is Robert Lewandowski.
We got Hakimi. Look at our team. This just makes me want to play.
You don't want to play? You don't want to play?
Well, I do want to play. Let's go. Why can't I press anything? I hate...
And now they get the ball rolling. Skip?
No!
Sorry. Oh, this is difficult.
God, do you watch that every time?
Never. That's the first time I've ever watched
it. Oh, is this an important game? Is that why?
No, it was more just like, I thought you would do it. I didn't realize you weren't able to.
Cleared away comprehensively.
Oh.
Not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted.
Their jerseys are bullshit.
Well, when it comes to putting the ball in the back of the net, nobody does it better than Bayern. Just look at their record. Best in the league.
Well, away from home, their ability to create chances and score goals has been fantastic. But it's the speed of their counter-attack that's been key to their success. They've been unstoppable at times this season.
Frederik Bjørkan. And unable to hang on to the ball. That's good pressing for you.
They're a fourth-ranked team, so they are good.
Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Now a decent position.
Running offsides.
Giving the ball away. Bayern performed admirably in the win against Köln. What do you expect this time, Stuart?
Yes, winning a tight game 1-0 away from home is always a good result. They certainly worked hard for it. Today, though, it's going to be a really competitive game, and I'm not sure I can pick a winner here. Should be compelling.
What the hell?
Crossing towards the far post. Well, pretty straightforward for the keeper, you've got to say. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. Alfonso Davies. They've regained possession.
It's because I had pressed the through ball pass first, but that I didn't think that guy was just going to slow down like that.
It looks promising. Now they've lost the ball. Müller. It's with Kingsley Coman. Thomas Müller. Bayern pushing forward.
Nice.
With options available. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping.
All right, set piece.
And played in by Kimmich. And a goal it is.
Did I get it?
You got it.
All right,
I headed it. He blocked it. He headed it in.
Did he? I like couldn't see. I just followed it.
It bounced off his head rather than he headed it.
Let's see what happens.
But I'll count that as a header.
Yes, it's a decent
this is
shot.
Amazing.
The goalkeeper has to do a lot better there. He's parried it out into a dangerous area, and suddenly
he ran it in with his face. It bounced off the defender, and then he ran it in with his face. I wouldn't call that a chaser.
Oh, whatever, up one.
Moving again.
That's funny.
You did the right thing, bro. Just move forward. Like,
that's what you're supposed to do. Crush the goal.
Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up.
Oh, he's out on him.
Oh.
Kimmich. On to Hernandez.
Ah, not who I wanted to pass it to.
Yeah, oh.
Oh, shit.
I'm coolly done in the end.
Give it to me.
Joshua Kimmich. Goretzka. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Just couldn't keep the ball. Upamecano. Hernandez.
Space.
Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. Classic save.
Well, that save just about keeps them in this, but they have to pose more of a threat at the other end.
Yeah.
Failed to keep hold of it. Marco Richter. Unable to keep the ball. Lewandowski.
Ah.
A defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum.
I was trying to give it back to you anyway.
No, but I should have done a regular pass with regular through ball.
Given away
that,
again.
Bro, like a book.
What can they do from here? And Lewandowski in the thick of things. What a block! Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity.
Sorry I gave it to you late.
No, that was beautiful.
Good pressure.
Who
to
cares?
Win the ball back high up the pitch. Shot attempted and a decent save. Full credit. Judgment error by the keeper.
Whack it.
Reading it well. Not covering up defensively. Fractionally offside.
Ah. Oh.
Someone fell. I shouldn't have shot that.
Nah, you're good.
Well, Bayern have controlled the game in the last 15 minutes and have been pressing to extend their lead. They just
oh,
need
they
to
might score here, Stuart. And it goes!
We just know. We just know what to do.
I knew you were going to run.
And
I was like, I'm going to do a through pass.
I waited to get the ball, and I was like,
all right.
Well, let's take another look, and it's a very good goal. And they deserve it, you have to say. They've been excellent.
Beautiful.
He ran around.
This is on world class or professional?
So,
holy shit.
All
right. They can score at any moment.
You play on professional now, you realize how you're serious.
Magnificent challenge to win it back.
Shit.
Boateng.
Well, these fans can sense an opportunity here. They need to make the most of this corner.
Delivering it. No nonsense clearance. Richter. Looking towards the back post. Oh, but caught by the goalkeeper.
Wrong person.
Lewandowski. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Opportunity here, and fine goalkeeping.
Making great runs.
Time whistle has sounded. Yeah. It's Bayern with the lead at the interval. What have you made of them?
Arwen well, as we highlighted, they look like a side who will score goals every.
No, but we are ringing all the way.
And it's tooth look. And our boys aren't even tired.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Richter. And Pekarek in possession. Chance to cross. It's looking promising.
Yeah. Go.
Superb good block.
I told you. Hello.
It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Thomas Müller. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. Coman.
And that was oh, that was cool, though.
Well, dealt with that ball.
Then we even got that opportunity.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, it should be an engrossing DFB Pokal quarter-final tie. You can see it live with us on EA TV. It's Hertha against Wolfsburg.
Well, Derek, that should be a really good game. Down to the last eight with a place in the semi-final at stake. That should be an absolute cracker.
Under it, though.
Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say.
I knew it was one against a lot of defenders, though.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
These guys are
well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Peter Pekarik. Slipshod passing. Serge Gnabry. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Lewandowski.
Well, he tried sorry.
To put everything into the shot, the but couldn't find the target.
I just didn't shoot.
So I was going to go that way.
Yeah.
But and always remember, if you start passing to someone else, you can change it before it happens.
Right.
Well, those stats tell you everything. Oh Bayern have enjoyed the majority of possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch. And I don't think anything's going to change that.
And the cross is very much on. Gnabry.
Oh, shit. Ah.
Can he finish?
Okay. Good shot. Yes. Is his debut or
no,
what?
No, but I think when he comes on. Is he starting?
There you go.
Let's get him a goal.
Alright, let's do it.
Brought a Brazilian hold.
Joshua Kimmich with the corner. But the keeper takes command. Kimmich. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack.
Me off, like, I couldn't.
Racing forward, no, it's okay. Trying to catch the match.
Oh, shit, Ethan.
Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so.
Did the right thing, right?
Yeah. You know, to pass it to a keeper? Yeah. Why?
Coman.
The World Cup.
Richarlison.
You noticed they did that?
Yeah. Watch the breathing.
And that's why sometimes you would see me pass it back. Okay, no one's open. Let's get a full stretch.
In the center. He successfully got past him. Could pull one back here. Well, what a start that was. And dispossessed. Kimmich.
Nice turn every time. Coach, who's there?
Useful looking ball and a goalkeeper in great form.
That was so good. I did not think that, like, I gave up at one point. I was like, he didn't give it to me.
Just so you know.
Yeah.
Sometimes, like, that, I didn't. That ball went somewhere that I didn't even know.
Okay.
But I just, like, sometimes hold on.
He's driven in the corner. No end product. Leon Goretzka going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Now can they counter clinically? Could play it in.
Just going to keep you out there.
Throw-ins given. It is a decent looking attack here. This looks more than decent. And it's played into the center. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. And a substitution in the
offing. Shit. Wait, that's not who I wanted to pass. That's not who I aimed to pass it to. Were you the keeper?
Kimmich. Well, nearing the end of this contest and Bayern in cruise control, Stuart.
Well, they've been much the better side up to now. Some of their approach play has been excellent. They just need to control possession for these final few minutes to cap off a really good display.
Just 10 minutes remaining here. And they saw the situation developing. Thomas Müller. Good work to regain possession. Santiago Ascacíbar. Could reduce the deficit. Oh dear, that moment might come back to haunt them. A bad miss.
You sense that has to go in if they're to turn this
around.
We're
winning.
They simply haven't been at the race.
There's not enough time for them to really score two goals.
Joshua Kimmich.
And he's never going to play after this.
And just 5 minutes remaining. Thomas Müller. Gnabry with it.
I ran right into him. An accident.
It's with Vladimir Darida. Richter. Well read to put an end to that attack. Leon Goretzka. Goretzka. Goretzka.
The way the bodies all came together, I like didn't know where to go. I can't believe that one went through.
Yeah.
Worked out. Well, here's the replay and confirmation.
Oh, you were trying to pass.
No,
okay.
I shot it.
Oh, you did? Okay,
yeah,
I thought you shot it.
Because see, he looks open.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah. Oh, I guess that was the one.
I wanted you to pass it to him, but
I should have. No, I didn't.
No, but it doesn't matter. I should have. You scored. Yeah, he scores. He's really good. I really like him. Who did he play for? Is he German? Goretzka? I don't remember seeing him in the World Cup. That was fun.
Okay, we'll do another one. I wanted to do this.
But he's already at the top of our budget.
No, we already did the transfer budget, and wage budget is different.
Okay.
See, we have no transfer budget. But we, how much do they want?
I don't know.
Yeah, accept it.
Just accept it?
Yeah, sure, one. That was easy enough. I thought we were going to have to, like, oh, shit. Easy.
How many years do we want them for? 3 years or two?
Just do three. Easy, huh? We might even want more.
He's looking for a five years.
Yeah, let's do it.
All right. Whatever you guys want.
We'll give it 10 years.
Do we want to propose release clause or disregard release clause?
Disregard.
They want to include a $230 million release clause.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
Can you look that up? What is a release clause? What is a release clause?
Oh, it permits other clubs to attempt to sign that player. Providing, of course, they meet the amount in the clause. So if someone wants to buy him, they'd have to shell out $230 million. How much did we pay for him?
Sure.
Oh, and okay, so if someone offers that amount, then we can't, like, counter offer anything. Like if another club wants Hakimi and they're willing to.
For that price.
Yeah, let's do it.
$250.
You want a counter?
Do $250 million.
Nah, I'm just gonna accept it. Get out of here.
I really like him, though.
Okay, his salary.
What's his salary?
Well, his current wage is $125,000.
Okay.
So what do we want to do? We want to do $130,000?
We have a lot of budget, right?
Yeah. And a $10,000 signing bonus?
Give him 20.
Huh?
He's a big deal.
20 above?
Yeah, give him 20. Yeah, 130 and 20, that's perfect.
And $20,000 signing bonus?
Yeah.
Yeah, they said they're happy with that.
Oh, okay, perfect.
Yeah, we got the Moroccan. What about this guy from Liverpool?
We can take him off.
How do you do that? Oh, okay, we removed him from the shortlist.
Yeah, so when we were researching...
Oh, shit, save?
No, cancel. Oh. Oh, so you're cool to stay with Kimi, right?
Instead of Goku?
No.
Yeah.
That, like...
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna delete this. I wanted the option, like...
Okay.
Because save.
I like the name Hakimi. It is.
Isn't it?
Yeah, because Hakim means doctor, so it might be his last
name. Our guys are tired. Okay. He should come. You want to do training?
Yeah. That was kind of fun.
No, because I've done all of them. I'm like, when they come up now, like, you should do them to you. That's how I got better. And you can do it. You can do it up to three times. So like, figure it out and then try to get an A because you get more points for getting an A.
Oh shit! I passed to the wrong person.
I think okay. The reason my nose was crazy today is because of.
Oh shit! They got the ball.
D, do it. Oh, do you see what it's telling you to use?
Oh, okay.
This is where you learn how to use that pass. Hey, you want to do it before they...
Sorry, I haven't been able to look. Okay, so you want to do R1X is a drive pass. Oh, no, they're just... They don't want you to use that. They just...
Hey, dude, trust me, Maya. You need to feel, because sometimes those passes get by people.
Okay.
And if you do a regular pass, it goes right to the defender.
Shit.
Sometimes, I know, you accepted it, it's fine. But now you know, like...
Okay. What are we doing here?
Long shots. And they're saying, so you want to aim for the corners.
Okay.
And then on the ground, it's L1, R1, and circle to hit a low shot. No, don't push anything if it's a corner. Or power. Nice. There you go. And that low shot. Did you do L1 or R1?
No.
So both the top. To keep it. To hit
both hit, like click both
L1
of them?
L1 and R1.
So oh, okay.
Hold both of these together. Yeah, that was really good though.
Okay.
So when it's up, don't hit anything. And then down.
Okay.
Nice.
Like that?
Yep.
I don't know.
One is a game of angles, so it's trying to teach you like how to get in between when people are passing. The line is where you want to get.
Okay. Yeah.
Nice.
Ah. How did I not get it?
So the closer you are, right? Like it's angles, right?
Okay.
The closer you are, the easier it is to get around. Because you have your,
okay.
It's time to...
Yeah.
Good thing.
Okay, so you have to slide?
No, I mean, you shouldn't be a far enough away. You shouldn't have to slide. You want to just try to always spin the...
Yeah, I don't know how. That's kind of annoying.
Gotcha.
What?
You overran it.
Okay. They're on the edge and I can't leave the circle.
There you go.
That's kind of annoying.
River, it's world class. Good. Good shit, you got there? No. Sit.
Sorry.
No. See, and this isn't Chris.
Okay.
We're in like a distance
break right now. So I
do you want to do them this time? I've gotten
an AR. Oh, you have? Okay.
That's why, like, this is really
so good. What's this? What am I supposed to do?
It's the same thing you just did, but it's on the run.
Oh, okay. Am I supposed to try to score?
No. No, you wanna.
Oh, okay.
I think, actually, try to get the ball. Yeah, that's it.
Okay.
And then, you're basically, this is like countering. What's so good?
We do drills like this.
What's the tenors? Oh, God. It's tactics. Oh.
I got an A. So next drill?
Yeah.
Oh shit, I don't read. What am I supposed to do here?
Well, the trophies. It's really hard.
Oh, like I have to go to the trophy?
Yeah. Oh fuck,
oh, shit,
yeah,
I almost did it. Okay.
L2 is 3. Don't do a scope. Actually, because there's other ones where they want you to do scope moves. This is like, this one's tough. This is one of the hardest ones. You try.
I don't think I can do this one.
No, you can't. You gotta use movement and juke. Nice, go, get it.
He fouled me.
You got one. You were trying.
Yeah. I see what you mean of, like, don't do moves. Oh, you're so good.
There you go. See, I want you to kind of see what
you do. You just need 550.
It's so hard. I like try to get him on my back and then.
Yeah. Okay, we get you.
So that way there's all this like separation. Like it's hard. That's what I
want
to do.
Okay. You want me to do it?
Yeah. It's more important that you like figure that out.
Okay.
Than how we do it this time. Because that helps you in the game. That's how I like make cuts and stuff. It's like using the momentum and like around people. It takes practice. Don't worry about like getting it perfect. Yeah, but that was good though. Because it only gives you 3 attempts. I see. Okay.
So we got an F on that one?
Yeah.
What are we doing here?
Try to score.
Just try to score?
You have 20 attempts. you know what? This is the one that I can't get an A on. Oh.
Oh, I have players back there.
It's probably how the game does it.
Oh, okay.
It holds them back.
Okay, I want to redo this one.
Oh, Maya, it's not going to be easier the next time. This shit is fucking hard.
Is it?
Yes. I'm pretty sure this is going to happen. Because you have to score it.
I wonder if you just need us to, like, move. Okay. Maybe we need to do that.
I think it wants to go past that, but it pops up. Okay. Oh, just in your own house. And maybe... That's what I can do.
Oh, okay.
I think technically anything. Right?
Okay.
Oh, we have
Are you kidding me though?
Yeah, this is what I'm saying. That's so awesome.
Okay. But he's giving bad passes too.
Did you aim there?
No.
Did that look like you aimed there?
No, I didn't. I swear.
You did a through ball?
Yeah.
I tried to score.
I thought you said we can't play with them.
No, you can, but that's not, like, that's not the goal. Like, they've built it a way that they want you to score. Like holding up on a fast break, it's not gonna work. Because it takes too long. Nice
try. What if you just shoot right away?
Probably.
Because look, you're running. Yeah, no, see, it just feels like, just shoot it.
That's why I'm trying to break, like, the code, because it feels like, that's what it feels like. Dude, see, like, that's probably, like, eager. Like, yeah. I feel like you have to do something like that.
Maybe do play with all of them?
Well, you have to read, like, the way they set up each. And then on some, like, these, it's like... But we haven't got... Or no, you got one early, right?
Yeah. What?
Yeah.
Okay. No!
There was an open.
Oh wait, it's R2 and L?
Sprint.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Oh, that was cool.
Yeah, I should have passed it.
Or turn. but they want you to. That's what they're trying. They're, it seems like they're trying to get you to create it that way. Yeah, why not? Oh. That's gotta be it.
That was an accident.
If you ever need to cancel something, tap X.
Okay. Sorry.
No, but that's how you can cancel passes and shots. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh. That, if that, I think that way I should have shot it.
No, I tried to do it again. Fuck you! I didn't get that goal. Are you kidding me?
Oh, get in there. Oh my god, this goalie. Got one more try.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Okay. Fuck yeah. Oh! Okay, so I ruined it. I wonder if I did one less touch.
The shot would go in? If you shot the one farther?
Yeah. Damn, okay. Come on! Oh, you can't be offsides? Tried to shoot it before, but he decided to trap it. Oh!
Yeah, it glitches like this.
I just can't.
I told you my. The best I've done on this is like a D. A high D. I don't understand. Oh my. It's like they're. It's.
Fuck you!
No, it's literally, this drill is called like champion goal scoring opportunity. It's like, that's the hardest.
Okay. There we go.
That's okay. If we have so many money, it is hot.
I've done this one already.
It is?
Oh shit. Okay. That did not happen the first time I did this. Okay.
What about
Okay, see, I was doing this earlier.
Yeah, I was too. So
I'm not good at these.
You don't want to go on the short one because that's for the defender. So you want to go middle or high power.
Wait, can we pass though, or?
Just go those one. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Nice.
Okay.
Oh, no, more than that. Middle guy. Oh, that was good.
Oh, so it doesn't count?
Oh. Okay.
Okay.
There you go. Cool. Ooh, that was awesome. I've done it many a time.
Wait, I did better the first time.
There you go. It happens. That's why practicing is good. Though.
Brazilian style, man.
That's awesome.
Dribbling. Oh, I hate dribbling. Okay.
Oh, this is a good one. Straight dribble with L1. I always feel like you can do it. L1. No?
Wait, what is L1? Ethan?
L1, if you hold L1 while you dribble, you do a straight. You're not doing it. Go.
What's a straight dribble?
Straight. You like move left to right quick. For those ones.
Okay. Oh.
I don't think it's. Are you doing it?
No.
What? The whole point of this drill is like.
I don't know, like, which one L1 is.
Hold it.
Oh, okay.
And it lets you move the ball in
another. Oh, okay.
It's like tighter, right?
Yeah.
I always forget. Yeah, there, now I see it. That is the best. You got another one.
Okay, what? Oh, no!
You didn't even check. But if you, yeah, there you go. There it is. And you don't have to do it the whole time. It's just like in moments. So.
It's kind of fun to do.
It is fun, though, yeah. And I always forget you can do that. I don't think I've ever done it.
It's the first one.
Then I don't think you're saying to do it the whole time.
I know you're not supposed to do it the whole time.
You just want to because it's fun.
Yes, because I have to do this again, so it's like might as well. And just get used to it, you know. But I don't want to miss.
I know. I'm still trying to get better at dribbling.
It's so hard.
And I watch Messi do it and I'm just like, bro, how? Oh, it's perfect. Well, not every time, but it's pretty perfect. Real. Okay. Nope. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Reject. I love Sonic.
I like their pickups.
Yeah. I got hot. I got way too hot.
Oh, this is great today.
Nah, we're good.
Yeah. Oh, I'm not doing this. Usually, yeah, let's see what happens. If the transfer deadline was now, I guess that we transferred at the right time.
We have to do this.
They want to give us Giovanni Reina.
They're still trying to get Sané?
No, they wanted Kimmich. Okay. He's really good.
Yeah. So we have to do this 10 times?
More.
Not reject.
Bird. Howsome. Our. That is from something.
Nah. Inter Milan?
No. Oh, is that who it is?
Yeah.
Yeah, I wanna play. That was so much fun.
Why does it say player is out?
Player's in, player's out. It's like they sent a player away, they got.
Oh, okay, okay.
No players, so.
What's the deal that happened? I get you. Okay, last one.
$643 million.
Damn.
Perfect.
It said one button. Wait, so he's our bench?
There we go.
Okay.
No, I forgot to that he was okay, gonna be okay, on the team.
Okay, okay.
I don't know how good this team is. I don't give a shit.
Let's cream them.
Let's fuck them up. Except you just said that your thing said one button.
Yeah.
The wait is over, hey, and the contract has finally been signed. We're just minutes away from
you
witnessing his debut.
It.
How will he fare? And good evening
Closet.
On what is a perfect
Closet
night
one
for football.
And, L2. No, 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 no. R2. R2. L. To class.
No, I thought mine was different, like alternate. Okay.
No, you always.
All the floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal West Ham and Coventry midfield
player,
Stuart
play like that?
Robson. And we're at a crucial stage of the DFB Pokal, the quarter-final stage.
So it means
it's
like
Hannover up against Bayern Munich.
Yes, cheers, Derek. Well, what an occasion it is for this club and its supporters. These are the games that they dream of. No doubt in there the underdogs, if they can push.
Is it going to be? And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike
this
first.
Is for a cup.
We keep going, right?
Yeah. What happened defensively?
The score line standing at 1-0.
No.
Joshua Kimmich. On to Zulu. Serge Gnabry. Lewandowski. Coman. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Kimmich. Lewandowski now. Coman. And Lewandowski waiting. A really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
And over it comes. Threat over for now, it seems. So a throw in here.
We started him in this big game.
Yeah.
Leon Goretzka. Yeah. This is Robert Lewandowski. Well, that's a well-timed pass. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel.
Yeah, there.
And played in by Kimmich. Cleared away comprehensively. Zule. Now with Kimmich. Thomas Müller. Could cross it in here. Placid
yeah,
away.
Not enough power on that pass.
Gnabry.
I don't know how I got a shot on, but
what do you mean,
Dominic Kaiser. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite.
Good cut.
Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just
okay.
A
wonderful
you're taking
save.
The corner.
Oh, they've blocked it.
Put it right here. Where? Put it right here, where my blue guy is. Now I'm going to move. Yeah, right there.
And there's the delivery. And a goal here for Bayern, beyond the goalkeeper.
It wasn't there. It was even closer, and the goal didn't go for it.
There we go.
Oh, my God.
All right, it's tied.
No, but I thought I missed that shot. I didn't realize it was blocked.
Yeah.
Okay, and we scored on that same corner.
Well, here it is again. The deep corner cuts out so many of those defenders, including the keeper, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much.
Thanks for not listening to me.
So, a level contest.
No, but I did, right? Like, I didn't get went there because I put too much power.
I've given him too much space.
We're going to steal this.
Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Joshua Kimmich. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Intercepting it intelligently. And space here on the flank. Could play it in. Able to deal with the threat.
Yeah.
Poor man. Difficult to stop him. Must take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it. How on earth is this still?
I want to see this again.
Well, I just don't know, Derek.
I'm sorry.
Gonna take your skip away.
You can do that.
No, I don't know.
I'm just very impatient.
No, I'm trying to like. Great see defending. What I did wrong.
Coman.
You should have shot it.
Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Could be a chance to break here.
Yeah, I'll go to him. Okay. Nope. I'll stay here.
superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
Sule's so tall, he blocked him in his fucking head.
Who?
Sule.
Oh, he's tall?
I ran up on him, he blocked him in his head.
Well, clattered away. Müller. And no way through. And let's see what Bayern can do with this corner kick situation.
Okay. It's finally my turn. Hold on.
And played in by Kimmich. And the danger is averted. Hernandez. Alfonso Davies. Denied by the bar. Back in play here.
Well, you sense the goal's coming. They're getting so close now. They just need to take one of these chances.
Well read to win possession.
He's good, man.
Yeah. He just got that ball or what?
Positive on the counter attack.
Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end.
Wrong person.
Okay, I was like, why are you giving it back to me?
Sebastian Ernst.
No, but he's asked him to put the heart. I was able to stay with the guy on the outside.
Oh, he's really good.
And then
yeah.
That guy stole it. He stole it because I was putting pressure on him.
Hernandez. Alfonso Davies. Coman. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Well, they get the ball once more. Oh, a lovely ball. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game.
Better dribblers, worse shooters.
Barely. And we got a
same passes. We intercept more. Oh no, I'm reading theirs.
Which is really good.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Coman. On to Hernandez.
It's okay.
Hakimi. An alert intervention.
Oh God.
And a chance for him on the flank. Put. Danger averted.
I got the
now,
ball.
They have a corner to defend. Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their
that's
team
why
to
it's a
and take the lead. Last man back and job
incredible.
Now, well, Chelsea have been busy in the transfer market and the contract situation has been ironed out. He scored once already and close to making it a double.
Well, every time he gets on the ball, he looks a real danger today.
Coman. Müller. Hakimi.
Sorry, I'm so close to the edge.
Oh, look at this.
Possession changes hands, the interception there. Promising move this from Bayern. Thomas Müller might fancy this one. Well, not the best clearance.
You want me to go back?
Counter-attacking, very much an option.
Shit.
Well, not every keeper would have been that brave.
He got a touch on it.
In the top stuff from the keeper.
Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more live Bundesliga action for you to look forward to. It's Bayern against RB Leipzig.
Well, Dennis, I'm really looking forward to it. It's always a great atmosphere in that stadium, and it should be an entertaining match.
Foiling them effectively.
Oh, come on.
I know. It was out second half.
It's a well-struck pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
I know, yeah. I know.
Just for looking position, you've got to say. Dominic Kaiser. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again.
Maybe that was a mistake. I was already thinking about that move earlier.
Let's get some fresh legs. He already scored.
Who could he pick out? Well cleared away. Mina. Crossing into the middle. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it? A free kick decision going the way of Bayern.
I'm down.
Yeah, let's go, Sané.
Well, Sané's better.
Sané's better. I think he's probably just gotten better. He's really fast.
Are there to intercept?
That was just a bad pass by me.
He has time to play it over. Can he get them the lead? Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it?
Come on. I'm saying that to myself. Sorry, I'm pissed.
Well,
really, what's wrong with me?
Both sides have played well going forward. There's been plenty of chances, goals, and a lot of near misses. It's been great entertainment.
Coman. It's got to be. Just can't get it past him.
Me?
No. Okay, but
really good high press.
I really do.
Hakimi. Richarlison, and with the goalkeeper.
I didn't want to shoot it, and then it was, and it didn't even.
And Bayern moving the ball with purpose. Superb block.
He got through. How did he get through?
Diemers racing forward, trying to catch the match. Well, it fizzled out.
And that like a book.
Well, that's a well-timed pass.
Oh.
Richarlison! Crucial intervention just there amid impending danger.
I wasn't expecting you to pass it back. Like,
no,
some...
I thought that was so for sure.
No.
Can they find that moment of magic to win this game? The crowd certainly thinks so. Just listen to them.
Racing past his man, teammate in support.
That's bullshit.
Can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that will be the winner.
It bounced
amazing
off of our guy.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, but you do have to ask questions of the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't be beaten at your near post like that.
And we've entered the final 5 minutes. Top class defending.
That's awesome.
And a throw in forthcoming. Thomas Müller. Now with Hakimi. Alfonso Davies. This is Müller. Can they fashion something? They need a goal.
Every goal. Why is he such a weak shot?
No.
There's the final whistle. The home fans are jubilant. They are going through.
Well, they certainly won't fancy coming.
They're going through. No, this is a cup. Restart match. they're going through and we're not? Fuck that.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And we're at a crucial stage of the DFB Pokal, the quarter-final stage. It's Hannover up against Bayern Munich.
Yes, cheers, Derek. Well, what an occasion it is for this club and its supporters. These are the games that they dream of. No doubt in there, the underdogs. If they can frustrate their opponents, stay in the game up until half-time, you just never know. Hopefully we get a great cup tie and maybe even a massive surprise.
He's offsides, he's offsides.
The cross is on. Could be troublesome. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Danger averted for now. Coleman. Decent progress with the ball.
So fast.
Lewandowski. Marvelous anticipation.
Sorry, I didn't have a good angle.
No, you're good. All I was focused on was getting the ball. And I received it. I tried to turn.
Dominic Kaiser. Well, the fans have been wondering how this might go. It is his debut game. Stuart, what should we be looking for from him today?
Well, I'll be looking at his positional play today. Is he going to make the right decisions when to tuck in? When
they
to get tight to his winger, and when to pass players on? If he gets those
they
right,
didn't,
have
but
a good
I'll
game.
Tell you this,
on
he
the
definitely
ball,
made the
he's an
right.
Excellent talent.
Alfonso Davies.
We got numbers.
How about the cross? A glorious chance. Come on!
I passed
and he
it,
finds the net.
That's not who I meant to pass it to, but...
But yeah, sometimes that's why you just make the pass.
I was trying to pass it to the guy that was open in the middle, but, you know, whatever.
That was cool. Oh, my God, look!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, my God, what is this? They've never done that.
See, that's
well,
fine.
Look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
Yeah. We got numbers. I said it. We got numbers.
I did a full-on shot.
Yes, you do that. 1,000%. Do you have to save every goal?
Every good goal.
Was not a good goal.
I just like the celebration.
Okay, that's fair. Dominic the celebration Kaiser. Was pretty sick.
High quality defending. Serge Gnabry. They are enjoying plenty of space here, Bayern. At the back post and waiting is Thomas Müller. Sebastian Ernst. Meiner. That's eyes for goal. Great reflex action from Neuer.
Well, the crowd know that set pieces could be their best chance. Just listen to that reaction.
No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Goretzka on attacking possibilities. And Kimmich couldn't keep it.
Sorry. I wasn't expecting to get the ball.
Müller. Coleman. Still can be dangerous.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need.
Müller.
Great cross.
Did you see what I did up there?
Yeah.
My move?
No.
I hope that's they true. Show it.
Well, there it is.
Quite I did like a, takes a move to get that.
And that's enough to beat the
oh,
keeper.
And then he does. And Lewandowski put it in that. Oh, bounced off. That was my move. And yes, I'm going to have to deal with it. You can pile your complaints with your control.
You're never gonna rewatch those goals.
It doesn't matter. I actually might.
Ah,
my God.
You're like, so greedy sometimes.
No, I got choice paralysis. I was trying to decide which way to pass it. There's so many people cutting.
Well, Bayern have controlled the majority of possession and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity.
I'm not really.
Lewandowski. Terrific save.
As I then shoot it 3 seconds later.
No, you definitely should have shot it.
Exactly.
And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Hakimi. A move of promise on the flank. Really a very poor ball. Lewandowski.
Not
giving the ball away.
Not what I did.
Well, half time almost upon us, and playing away from home isn't bothering them in the slightest. Stuart, how about your take?
Well, they're dominating this first half. Their approach play, they...
Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. And a yellow card, it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
And there to intervene. Moving it forward. Hakimi. Chance to play it in. Lewandowski. Oh, terrific save.
You've got to be kidding me.
That's a top class save. Just look how he reacts.
Is the angle is hard. Watch.
No, that was a great ass shot.
It was a great shot, but he was able to die.
Yeah, right there. Right there, bro. I'll shove this guy.
And over it comes. And cleared away. Kimmich. Now Coman. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Excellent ball over the top. And so it is, the first half story has been written.
I just needed to get my ad, you know.
Well, into the second half, and it really was a sublime performance from Bayern in the first 45. Lewandowski. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And breaking at pace with menace. Can they take advantage of the situation? Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Well, great stuff on the pitch from Kingsley Coman in this game, Stuart.
Well, he's been a joy to watch so far. He's got so much ability, and it was also a very good finish for his goal. He's been excellent.
Lewandowski, and it might be.
And yeah, there was no way. I was like one tap to the left.
I wanted him to get that goal.
On that ball.
And that was just a good play between our good give and go.
To score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely.
That's what you want, and that's why you're training to be a forward, right? Hell yeah.
Bundesliga action for you to look forward to here on EA TV. It's Bayern against RB Leipzig.
What a game that will be. Two good teams in a great stadium. I'm really looking forward to that one.
Unable to keep the ball that time.
Oh, shit.
Yellow.
A smooth challenge. Now, will a referee produce a card? Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
Great opportunity! Well, the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
I mean, yeah, look, that's what you do. And Hakimi is the one that took it.
And played in by Kimmich. Terrific nice. Piece of anticipation. And a fine stop. Determined defending. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Chance to play it in. Can he convert? Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Nice and easy.
So that pole was definitely our keeper's best friend.
That might have gone in. I have to go to the, for the first time. I have to go to the Instagram.
It hit the post. What are you talking about? It hit the line. It's on the line. Look, it bounces on the line. Yes, it's our. It was that post was our best friend. Resume the match. Because I hate when someone stops the match. It's 90 minutes, Ethan.
Joshua Kimmich. Oh, great vision. Kimmich. Gnabry. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. And in with a real chance.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, right in the nick of time.
Wouldn't let me pass it.
Crossing into the middle. Clubs clear. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. And a poor ball. Hakimi, a glorious chance. Another goal!
Hakimi assisted.
Oh, that's his first assist. Jack, I'm trying to celebrate with him. It's not right. He needed to do his own. This is what happens if we get a second chance now, though. Of course.
Well, here's the goal again. What a wonderful way to pass this is. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for pass. It's a real.
No, I'm doing it anyways.
Put Richarlison in. And put Sané in. Oh, but he's our third sub. Okay.
The emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Demers. And in the end, stopping really to worry the keeper about. We're getting close to full time, and it's all going to plan for Bayern.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Lewandowski. This is Müller. Müller in the middle. And the danger clear. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle.
Shot.
Muroya.
That guy offside.
Inside he goes. And he clears the danger. This looks promising. Oh, what's he gone and done? We're making high pressing work for them here. Reading it absolutely superbly. Lewandowski. Leon Goretzka. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Lewandowski. Well, no stopping him. Well, nothing comes of it.
Oh, okay. They never even made our sub.
Bot hasn't gone out.
Sebastian Ernst. On the ball, Niklas Hult. And he's given us away.
Ah.
So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the official has said.
No, I already had made the group ball pass.
I thought I did that pass.
And that is that.
No, I like the guy that was receiving it.
Yeah.
I was already making the pass. That, yeah. I thought they played well.
How about the cross?
Another one. Are you doing it?
What?
I'm trying to seduce.
No, I'm not. My boobs are just here. It got hot.
No, you have big boobs, which means you're trying to seduce me.
No. Apparently it also means I'm a porn star.
That's what you think about yourself. I'm gonna...
You sound a lot better.
Mm-hmm. Just... Ooh, we got money.
Hell yeah, because we were pretty broke. Office.
There's sixth place.
Office.
Oh, hell yeah. Sule's been killing it.
Let's put him as a starter.
He is.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's Sané.
Yeah, he's the one. Oh, no. We already got two of the best players in the world. That's sick.
Awesome.
I didn't know we were supposed to do that.
Let's do that.
Oh, yeah, we're supposed to win one of those. The only thing we're not doing is the youth development. Do you want to do the conference? I don't really want to.
Nah, I like doing them.
I liked it at first, but now it's just like, so you guys are good. Are you going to continue to be good?
Yeah, I think it's a good time to tap out.
Let's go.
No, like playing. I don't think we should do another game.
Oh, because it's late?
No.
Oh, just,
Yeah, no, we can do another video game, but I think...
I get what you mean.
You know what I mean? When you're tired?
Because you don't play as well. And you're
yeah, no, I feel mentally exhausted.